In this video, I'm going to show you how to find your Airbnb listing URL. So for that, you need to be logged into your Airbnb hosting dashboard on your computer. You can directly go to this link by typing in airbnb.com/hosting. And once you're there, just click on the listing option on the top menu. That will take you to your listings page and just choose the listing which you want to get the URL for. Once the next page loads, click on preview listing on the top menu. You will see it here next to show calendar. Click on preview listing, and that shows how your listing appears to someone looking at it from outside. And once this page loads, you will see the share option at the top corner, on the top right corner. Just click on this share button, and that gives you a pop-up there. You can, if you want to directly share it to someone via these Facebook, Twitter, Messenger, email, you can just click on that option. And in this case, we just want to get the URL. You can click on copy link, and that copies your listing URL onto the clipboard, and then you can just paste it anywhere you want to send it. So that's how you get your Airbnb listing URL. I hope.